The Bic pen has been sold over 100 billion times, and this is how the company came to be. The Dip pen was the first practical writing instrument, but it still wasn't really that effective. Then came the fountain pen, which was invented in 1884 and was a huge improvement, but still the pen had its drawbacks. Laszlo Biro, a Hungarian journalist, came along and knew he could do better. So he invented the ballpoint pen. But unfortunately, Biro was forced to move to Argentina to avoid the destruction of World War II. And his business of the ballpoint pen started to suffer, leading him to sell the rights of the design. The rights were bought by a Frenchman named Baron Marcel Bic. Knowing if he used plastic, which was new at the time, he could make pens fairly cheap. And he sold the pens under his name, Bic. The pen was an instant hit, since it was higher quality and a cheaper alternative to anything else on the market. Baron took his idea and philosophies to create other products that were cheap and disposable, leading the company to create the Bic lighter and razors. And today, the company is now worth over $2 billion.